Of my range, the liturgy will be bilingual, so I want everyone to feel welcome. Liturgia sera bilingue. My dear brothers and sisters, in this holy night, our Lord Jesus Christ passed from life to death, and so the Church invites their children, all of us, throughout the world, Catholics and Christians are doing this everywhere, to come together in prayer, in this vigil. And as St. Augustine called this vigil, the vigil of all vigils. We are commemorating the Passover of our Lord. And we will listen to his words and the mysteries that will firm our hope in the participation of the triumph over death and into life of Jesus Christ. Meus irmãos e irmãs, nesta noite santa, em que Nosso Senhor Jesus Cristo passou da morte à vida, a Igreja convida os seus filhos, espalhados por toda a terra, todos os católicos se reúnam para esta vigília. Comemoramos a Páscoa do Senhor, ouvindo a sua palavra e celebrando os seus mistérios. I will now bless the fire. Oh Deus, pelo vosso Filho, trouxestes àqueles que creem o clarão da vossa luz, santificai este novo fogo. Concedei que a festa da Páscoa acenda em nós tal desejo do céu, que possamos chegar purificados à festa da luz eterna, por Cristo nosso Senhor.
Amém.
Raise the Easter candle to everyone. It is highly recommended every year that we get a new Easter candle. And this year it didn't arrive until Wednesday because I forgot all about ordering. So, Margaret?